My name is Amrita and I'm from the secondary 3 class of SIS BV. So my favorite thing about SIS BV, I would say, is how multicultural our school is. Going to a new school can be really stressful, especially as a teenager, because we never know what will happen to us in the future. So when I first enrolled in SIS BV, I was actually in secondary 1, and that morning I was really nervous. But as the first few weeks went by, I realized how truly multicultural our SIS BV community is. I have made a ton of friends from so many different backgrounds, like Malaysia, Cuba, Korea, India, Mozambique, and of course from Indonesia as well. The teachers also helped a lot because they're always willing to provide me or other students with extra help if we need it. And especially now that IGCSE exam season is coming up, I greatly appreciate all the preparation my teachers have given me. Unfortunately, I had to leave SIS BV at the end of my secondary 1 year, and then moved to Australia. I have to admit, while being in Australia, I really miss being in SIS BV. I miss the events we had like the SIS BV Bazaar or Intercultural Mindedness Day, and even smaller ones like Food Boots. I also really miss all the great friends I've made here. So after a year in Australia, my family actually decided to move back to Jakarta, and when I was asked which school I wanted to enroll in, I chose SIS BV with no doubt. I had a lot of other options, of course, and even though I had the opportunity to make even more friends and learn in a completely new environment, I felt like SIS BV was the best choice.